You've reached Placid Wave, the leading health tourism company. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and get instant access to all of our latest health videos.
Kidney failure manifests itself when the kidneys cannot filter water products from the blood. This in turn may lead to swelling of the body, increased levels of acid, potassium and phosphate, and decreased levels of calcium. Kidney failure is associated with bone and cardiovascular diseases. The two main forms of kidney failure are acute kidney injury, which is often reversible with adequate treatment, and chronic kidney disease, which is often not reversible. Different types of cells from the bone marrow have been tested in animals and in clinical studies for potential use in kidney disease. Out of all the cells investigated, mesenchymal stem cells have shown the most promising results till now. Studies suggest that mesenchymal stem cells may be able to enhance the kidney's ability to repair itself. Mesenchymal stem cells from the bone marrow can produce specialized bone, fat and cartilage cells. Researchers investigating the therapeutic mesenchymal stem cells' effects within the kidney have suggested that these cells may release proteins that can stimulate kidney cell growth, inhibit cell death and that could encourage the kidney's own stem cells to repair the damage. Further research is needed to establish whether these ideas are correct and how they could lead to a treatment for patients. Although stem cell therapy promises to be a solution for many people suffering from various kidney problems, that doesn't mean that anybody can benefit from it. There are a series of conditions that qualify a patient for being eligible for stem cell therapy. Firstly, the doctor must assess the condition of the patient based on his medical history and prior treatments. Secondly, the patient must be able to withstand traveling to the country where the therapy will be administered. The patient will also need to be able to stay in the country where the treatment is administered for the duration of the treatment. When using fat stem cells, the patient will have to be able to support a minor liposuction procedure. Some of the benefits may include faster healing time, reduction of the transplant rejection rate, the elimination of the need for cadaveric donors and many others. This kind of therapy could be employed in detecting and healing diseases from fetal stages and also can prevent the apparition of congenital diseases from an early age. Stem cell therapy is truly a groundbreaking success for medicine, if done right, but careful testing is needed. If you want to know more, contact us.